Today, I'm going to make a board for you. For that, we need a clay, any color of clay you want, and any color of paint also you want. And cut this paper in a triangle shape. Use your mommy's help or your daddy's help. And also a bottle cap, three bottle cap, any color of bottle cap you want. And toothpick and a paintbrush and also some water and some plain water also to float the pot like this. And I cover this triangle paper both sides. Now I'm gonna color the back side. Now I have colored the both sides. I have dried my paper. Now I'm tuck this toothpick in the paper. I have seek my mother's help for that. Now I'm gonna keep this orange clay into this cap. Now I'm gonna put this flag into the orange clay. Now the board is ready. Can we float our board? See, it definitely floats in the top of the water. That's how you make the board. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you like it.